Hola Uda. Equiano. Hola Uda. Equiano.
Hola Uda. Hola Uda. Hola Uda means fortune. Equiano. Equiano. Equiano means brave. Oluwado Equiano is his name.
When Nigeria was known as Benin, in the kingdom is where we begin. A proud Igbo young boy was robbed from all his joy. The son of a great chief was stolen by a thief and taken to foreign lands. He was made to use his hands. He had to be strong and brave as he became a slave.
Ola Uda, Ola Uda. Equiano means brave. Oluwado Equiano is his name.
He learned to sail the seas, how to write and how to read. Bought his freedom for 40 pounds. A new liberty he had found. Three times his name was changed. Three times he was exchanged. Oluwado wrote a tale of his life being for sale. Encouraged all to read. Afterwards they all agreed. Slavery was wrong for all. A new regime they must fall. He took the fight to Parliament, and where he gave his argument. Sons of Africa they fought to stop his people from being bought.
Oluwado, Oluwado means fortune. Equiano, Equiano. Equiano means brave. Oluwado Equiano is his name.
Ola Uda's story is rare. It was important for him to share how badly he was treated to make sure it wasn't repeated. Remember Ola to this day, the important role that he played, how he kept his identity while given names. To us, he is our brother.
Oluwado, Oluwado, Oluwado means fortune. Equiano, Equiano, Equiano means brave. Oluwado, Equiano.